Houston, you're a go to continue.
At 4 minutes.
Roger, you're a go to continue power descent. You're a go to continue power descent.
On July 19th, Apollo 11 reaches the moon and goes into lunar orbit. One day later, Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin leave astronaut Mike Collins alone in the command craft and descend toward the lunar surface.
We're go, same type, we're go.
Armstrong is flying the Eagle lunar craft down to the surface himself as Buzz Aldrin relays their progress back to astronaut Charlie Duke on Earth.
Forward. Forward. 40 feet down, 2.5. Picking up some dust. Contact light. Okay, engine stop. APA at a descent.
Auto
descent. Control both auto descent engine command override off. Engine arm off. 413 is in.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
It is 4:17 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Neil Armstrong reports that man has made his first landing on another planet.
The auto targeting was taking us right into a football field sized crater with a large number of big boulders and rocks for about a 1 or 2 crater diameters around it. And it required us gun and C-66 and fly it manually over the rock field to find a reasonably good area.
Roger, we copy. It was beautiful from here. Tranquility, over.
Buzz Aldrin looks out and reports his first view of the lunar surface.
What's around here, but it looks like a collection of just about every variety of shape, angularity, granularity, but every variety of rock you could find.
Right, Tranquility, be advised there are lots of smiling faces in this room and all over the world, over.
All right, two of them up here.
Right, it was a beautiful job, you guys.
And don't forget one in the command module.
Right.
The Apollo 11 crew will go down in history, but not for its colorful language. Neil Armstrong's words, as you heard them as he landed, were a laconic, "Houston, Tranquility Base here. Eagle has landed." With those words, man landed on the moon, July 20th, 1969.
All right, Houston, Tranquility, over.
Tranquility, Houston, go ahead.
Roger, this is the LEM pilot. I'd like to take this opportunity to ask every person listening in, whoever, wherever they may be, to pause for a moment and contemplate the events of the past few hours and to give thanks in his or her own way.